Hi everyone, welcome back on my channel. Today I would like to show you what I did with this Mercedes 280 SL. It's a W113. This car, Mercedes-Benz, produced from 1963 to 1971. This one is a Corgi Juniors with wheels and it's made in Great Britain. When I bought this car on a flea market, it was missing both A-pillars and it was originally painted in yellow, but the paint was in very, very poor condition, of course. So I took it apart, I drilled my 1.5mm holes in the posts for the 1.8mm Torx screws to fix it afterwards again. I polished just a little bit the base for a better shining. Polished a little bit more the front grille with the headlights. And then I glued parts of these splint pins as a replacement for the A-pillars. Maybe you can see the gluing spots a little bit. After this I painted it with the airbrush in this gray metallic and I put a layer of clear over it. Yes, and that's what I've made out of a junkyard car. Thank you very much. If you have any questions or comments, please write down below and see you again on my next video. Bye bye.